going up tree. Oh, see, will you re in catch the prince now? Zelen, I mean, and thing is my brontet.
Nice to meet you, the band and Mr. Clay. Now I have to buy as bubbles for the lighthouse in the city. Susie, you like?
Take care, dear.
Okay, at lunchtime. Thank you, Mr. Hook and Mr. Fool. It's been preparing delicious. Yes, it has.
You're welcome, Bon and Mr. Gray.
The lake. Let's go around the town with me, Ben.
Your father won't come at 3 p.m., but he went to the lighthouse 30 minutes ago.
I am Ben, but of the bubble had broken and they have run out of feathers at the shop. I must get the grief ready.
Let's play old time game, Ben.
I'm ready, you, Mr. Hawk. Magic words bring us to Bren. My like horse bugs, please.
Wow, thanks a lot, Ben. You have saved in the day.
Tell your mom, there much be some meeting wrong with the like us going. Three mom come on Ben.
Anytime me cook is my pleasure.
Hey, that what wrong? Yes, Ben, thanks a lot for helping that. Thank you, Ben.
Whiskey. Annie, are you going to school?
Yeah, I'm going.
Will you drop off a car?
Yes, good. What do you want me to do?
I'm not feeling well today. That's why I'm not going to attend class today. But I must return Timothy's book because he needs to study for the test tomorrow. Called you return it to Timothy.
Sure, Timothy and I are going to meet at the library because we have some things to discuss concerning our history assignment. So where's the book you want to return to Timothy?
Here it is.
Well, I must be going now. Take a rest, Cantika, and I hope you get well soon.
Thanks so much, Annie. Please drive careful.